Welcome back to another episode of the Non-Toxic Series. Today we'll be doing Adam. His three teachables are deliverance, which makes it to where if you get someone off the hook, you have 100% chance of coping. Autodidact, which is pretty useless. And Pebble, a diversion. I think we all know what that does. So yeah, let's get into it. Alright, we got Otto Haven. Pretty good map to start off with. We got a Genrush. Otto Didact is pretty much useless. You're good to the game. Holy lord, you're on Earth. Not a lot of people know that.
Not a lot of people play Adam anymore. Only when I play Killers, I would get Adam. Oh yeah, I gotta save her because I gotta use my deliverance. Stop! I gotta save her! Yeah, kick that gen so I can save her. I'm a coven. I need to use my deliverance. I need to get my pebble. Well. There you go. Deliverance. No, you're right there. Run, Nia. Run like the wind. Oh, you're horrible. This is why nurses are killing every dollar. Spoiler alert, guys. They suck. I usually don't get a lot of good nurses. I'm back. Sorry. Oh, okay, you left me. I need someone to heal me. You're a dirty tunneler, aren't you? Oh, Leon, heal. Let me get that pebble, though. Alright, there we go. Now we're all healed up. I actually have not yet gotten Adapt Adam, so if we actually escape this game, we can actually get ourselves our first Adapt achievement in this entire series. Oh, you're here. Oh, nice flashbang, Leon. Ah, geez, you got whatever, that jolt. And you're gonna blink towards me now? No, you're not. You're gonna damage that generator because you're toxic. Don't tunnel that Nia again, why don't you? You can't lunge. Yeah, you see my teabag. Oh my god. You're like insane. Oh, dude. Sorry, Leon, I can't really take it. Don't get him! Don't get me though. Heal each other. I can use my diversion now, dude. Go! Oh, she's dead on the hook, I forgot. Oh yeah, because he has nurses. I'm an idiot. You know I'm in here. I hate you. Ah. Woo! right. Probably expect a surgery. And you're probably going to camp me because I have I'm obviously not going to use it. Oh, I'm gonna risk it. No. I had to risk it, dude. I had to. Dang, dude. We almost had that. Game over, man. Okay, we need to get out. Oh, dude, what was that, Brock, dude? Oh, dude, you had, what'd you have? You had, okay, wow. But yeah, you did have barbecue. Okay, we're gonna hop into another game. Alrighty, we got the game. It's not the best map in the world. I think it's the worst map. No, it's not. RPD is. Another Bubba. Pallet. You're getting sandbagged because I hate you. Kill myself in time, dude. Are you gonna drop down on me here? How are you supposed to use a pebble on this map, dude? Honestly. Holy Lord! Oh, spirit fairy? Freaking spirit fairy? Run, the Fang! Don't even start. Ah, dude. What do you see with this guy? Is that very not going for him? Never mind. Dang it! I'm so done with this game, dude. I didn't even use my deliverance. Took it off, you know. And I'm just gonna get a death off camera. Yeah, we're gonna get the death off camera. I'm not doing this stupid round. Of course I defib. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for Once Upon a Non-Toxic Adam. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. And, yeah, have a good night, guys.